ikigo cyo mu Bwongereza gikora ubushakashatsi ku ntambara cyasoye amakuru atari yaramenyekanye hose yuko muri iki cyumweru hagati Israel yagabye ibitero muri Siriya ku nzu yari iri kuberamo inama y'abagize imitwe itandukanye ifashwa na Iran. Ni inama yarimo abaturutse muri Libani ndetse no muri Iraq kimwe n'abari bayakiriye bo muri Siriya. Inama igitangira Israel yahise batunguza urupfu maze abantu bagera kuri 90 n'ababiri bose bahasiga ubuzima. Aya makuru yaje ahurirana nandi yuko igihugu cya Israel cyaraye kirashe abaganga 5 mu gihugu cya Libani mu bitero bikomeye byagabwe n'indege. Israel yavuze kuri ibi bitero yigamba yuko aho yasenye ari ahari ububiko bw'intwaro za Hezbollah ndetse n'indake z'uyu mutwe. Israel kandi yatangaje yuko misile iheruka kuraswa na Hezbollah mu majyepfo y'igihugu cya Libani arizo mu Burusiya ndetse banatangaje ubwoko bwazo. Abasirikare bakomeye muri Israel batangaje yuko intambara igiye guhagarara muri Gaza no muri Libani ngo kubera yuko intasi yo muri Amerika iheruka muri Israel na Libani yari ifite amakuru yashimishije impande zombi. Israel yavuze yuko ibyo muri Libani byo bigeze ku musozo aho igisigaye gusa ari isura mbi y'Ubufaransa cyane cyane President Emmanuel Macron, ibindi byose ngo byararangiye. Niki Ubufaransa bwakoze ku buryo bwo bwahindutse inzitizi mu guhagarika intambara ya Israel na Hezbollah? Ikaze kuri Gentil Gedeo Official. Ku munsi wo kuwa 5, ikigo kigenzura iby'intambara cyo mu Bwongereza ariko gikorera muri Siriya cyavuze ko hari ibitero byo muri Israel byibasiye umujyi wa Palmaha muri iki cyumweru bihitana abarwanyi 92 n'ababiri babarizwa mu mitwe ishyikiwe na Iran. Uhagarariye umuryango w'abibumbye muri Siriya nawe yavuze yuko bishoboka cyane ko ibyo bitero byaba byarahitanye abantu benshi icyarimwe kurusha ibindi byose byagabwe na Israel muri Siriya kugeza ubu. Bigaragara yuko raporo yakozwe n'iki kigo cya Syrian Observatory for Human Rights ngo harahavuga yuko Israel yagabye ibitero ku munsi wo kuwa 3 bigasenya ahantu 3 kandi hatandukanye mu mujyi wa Palmaha. Hamwe muri aha hantu harashwe na haberaga inama yari yahuje ab'imitwe itandukanye ishyikiwe na Iran, kandi ngo harimo n'abayobozi b'umutwe wa Al Nujaba no muri Iraq kimwe nabo muri Hezbollah no muri Libani. Iki kigo nicyo cyavuze ko gifite amakuru ko abapfuye bamaze kugera kuri 92 barimo abarwanyi 61. Muri abo barwanyi barimo 11 bo muri Hezbollah basanzwe ariko bakorera muri Siriya, mu gihe 27 ari abanyamahanga bari bahagarariye umutwe wa Al Nujaba, hakiyongeraho 4 bo muri Hezbollah ariko bari baturutse muri Libani. Gusa iki kigo cya SOHR kiyobowe n'umuntu umwe cyagiye gishinjwa kenshi n'abasesenguzi b'intambara yuko kibogama cyane kandi kigasohora raporo kitabanje kubaza impande zombi zivugwa muri aya makuru. Nubwo iki kigo gishidikanywa nabo ku ruhande rwa Siriya, ku munsi wo kuwa 4 intumwa idasanzwe y'umuryango w'abibumbye muri Siriya Najat Roshidi nawe yabwiye akanama k'umuryango w'abibumbye gashinzwe umutekano yuko iki gitero gishobora kuba aricyo gitero cyahitanye abantu benshi mu byo Israel yagabye muri Siriya byose. Ikinyamakuru cya Observatory cyo cyanavuze yuko ibi bitero byanibasiye ububiko bw'intwaro buri hafi y'agace kagenewe inganda muri uyu mujyi wa Palmaha, umujyi mushyashya kandi utera imbere byihuse, bikavugwa yuko wubatswe mu matongo azwi cyane yitirirwa Abagereki n'Abaromani. Ni gake cyane Israel ikunda kuvuga ku bitero byo muri Siriya, ariko bivugwa yuko yaba yarakoze ibitero bibarirwa mu 100 kuva intambara muri Siriya yatangira. Ni ibitero bikunda kwibasira ibikorwa remezo bya gisirikare ndetse n'ibirindiro by'imitwe yitwara gisirikare ifitanye isano na Iran harimo na Hezbollah yo muri iki gice. Kuva ku bitero bya Hamas by'itariki ya 7 y'ukwezi kwa 10 mu mwaka ushize ndetse n'intambara ya Israel igamije kurimbura uyu mutwe, Israel yongereye ubukana bw'ibitero higaba buri munsi muri Siriya kugera n'ubwo iteye ku kibuga cy'indege cya gisirikare cya Siriya ndetse no mu bigo bya gisirikare bya leta. Uretse aho muri Siriya kandi indege z'intambara za Israel zaraye zigabye ibitero byari mu byiciro 2 ariko byombi bigabwa ku mujyi uri ku nkombe z'inyanja wa Tyre mu burengerazuba bw'igihugu cya Libani. Ibintu by'ibihombo usa naho maze kubimenyera. Kuri wowe ngo abakozi bose ni kimwe, bose bakubarisha nabi. Aya ya. Gute se kandi umuntu yakuvana ku isoko ngo kubera yuko utabasha kubara neza ibintu waranguye ngo bihuze n'ibyacurujwe hamwe n'amafaranga yavuyemo, unamenye ibisigaye muri stoke n'inyungu iri mu byamaze gucuruzwa. Uremeye uheberu rwaje kandi business yari yarakuvunye ukitangira kweri. Leka nkurangire Infinity Tech Solution. Injira muri iki kigo cy'ikoranabuhanga baguhe system igufasha mu bucuruzi bwawe. Wowe ufite restaurant, akabari, coffee shop, bistro, supermarket, warehouse cyangwa ubundi bucuruzi runaka, Infinity Tech Solution yavuguse umuti w'igihombo giturutse ku mibare. System ya Infinity Tech Solution iragufasha kubara inventory yawe yose, igufashe mu kwicururizamo nka POS, igufashe gutanga inyemeza bwishyu, mbega system uziko inakubarira ibyo usigaranye muri stock n'ibyacurujwe byose, ikagenda ikwereka imibare kandi ukayigendana muri telefone yawe. Hari na system baguhangitse mbere, ariko ubu ngubu ntabwo zishobora gukemura ikibazo ufite cyo kubara cyangwa kumenya stock yawe ukuntu ihagaze. Namwe mwashyizwe igorora wijijinganya. Ibiciro byo ntibigukange, twegere gusa tuvugane kujyanye no kwishyura biroroshye, ntabwo tugorana. Icyiza nuko utangira kwishyura system yamaze kugera muri mudasobwa yawe cyangwa muri telefone yawe uri mu yikoresha. Duhamagare kuri 07 85 03 72. Isirayeli ubwayo yigambye yuko yanarashe mu majyepfo y'igihugu cya Libani, aho yibasiye ibirindiro ndetse n'ibikorwa remezo by'umutwe wa Hezbollah, mu gihe bavuze yuko nabo uyu mutwe warayo bateye ibisasu bya rokete bigera kuri 80 umunsi umwe gusa. Minisiteri y'ubuzima yo muri Libani ivuga yuko ibi bitero by'indege byibasiye imidugudu ibiri yo mu majyepfo ya Libani, byahitanye abaganga 5 b'umutwe w'ubutabazi, ariko bikavugwa yuko ufitanye isano na Hezbollah. Ibiro ntaramakuru bya AFP byo byatangaje yuko ari igitero cy'indege za Israel cyabereye mu murwa mukuru wa Libani Beirut, gisenya inyubako y'amagorofa 11. Igisirikare cya Israel cyo cyavuze yuko aho cyari cyateguye kurasa kandi cyanarashe ngo harimo ibigo bishinzwe gutangirwamo amabwiriza ya gisirikare kuri Hezbollah, ibikorwa remezo by'ubutasi, ububiko bw'intwaro ndetse n'ibindiro bisanzwe. Mbere y'iki gitero, ingabo za Israel zatanze amatangazo asaba abaturage muri ibi bice kuba bahunze. Igisirikare cya Israel cyatangaje yuko ahenshi muharayi hasenywe ari ahakoreshwaga n'umutwe udasanzwe wa Hezbollah uzwi ku izina rya Azize, ushinzwe gukoresha, kubika ndetse no kurasa ibisasu by'ubwoko bwa rokete bituruka muri Libani biraswa muri Israel. Hezbollah nayo yavuze yuko yibasiye ingabo za Israel zirwanira ku butaka zari zinjiye mu mijyi yo mu majyepfo ya Libani nko muri Kiryam iherereye nko mu birometero 6 ndetse na Deir Mimas iri mu birometero 4.5 mu majyepfo y'umupaka wa Israel. Ibyo bitero Hezbollah yatangaje yuko yabikoresheje rokete hamwe n'imbunda siraswa mu ntera ndende. Ibiro ntaramakuru bya Libani National News Agency byatangaje yuko ari ubwa mbere ingabo za Israel zari zigeze muri iyi midugudu. Byongeraho biti indege y'ubutasi y'umwanzi yagarukaga hejuru ya Deir Mimas, agace gasana kagituwemo n'abantu, maze ikagitanga ubutumwa busaba bahasigaye kuva mu ngo zabo. Mu gihe ibyo byabaga, indege itagira abapilote ya Hezbollah yagabye ibitero mu majyaruguru ya Israel ku mugoroba kuwa 5. Ubuyobozi bukuru bw'igisirikare cya Israel bwatangaje yuko indege yaturutse muri Libani ariko ikaba turikiye mu gace ka Galileya y'uburengerazuba mu iturika ritagize umuntu rihitana cyangwa ngo rikomeretse. Icyo gitero cyatumye ubuduha busakuza cyane icyarimwe mu gihe kitari gitoya, kugira ngo abantu bajye mu bwihisho munsi y'ubutaka. Abo mu gace ka Nahariya bo bumvise ubuduha bwo gutanga impuruza mu gihe kirenga nk'isaha n'igice. Ibyo ni nako byagenze mu gace ka Acro ndetse no mu karere ka Kayote gaherereye mu majyaruguru ya Haifa. Mu masaha ya nimugoroba, igisirikare cya Israel cyari cyavuze yuko cyahanganye n'ibisasu by'ubwoko bwa rokete byari byaturutse mu majyepfo ya Libani byerekeza muri Galileya y'uburengerazuba ndetse no muri Haifa. Polisi yavuze yuko hari uruganda rwo muri Nahaliya rwangijwe na rokete. Amashusho yashyizwe ku mbuga nkoranyambaga yerekanaga umwotsi uzamuka uva muri aka gace karimo inganda, hamwe n'ibisasu byaraswaga bigiye gushwanyuza izindi rokete zaturukaga mu majyaruguru. Wari umunsi Hezbollah yahisemo kugaba ibitero ubutaruhuka kubera yuko izo rokete zaje mu gihe Israel yari ikimara kuvuga yuko yarashe izindi ndege ebyiri zitagira abapilote zari zivuye muri Libani. Bavuze kandi yuko zarashwe mbere yuko zinjira mu kirere cya Israel. Nanone ngo izo drone zikimara kuraswa mu masaha inyuma saa 6 hahise haza ibindi bisasu 5 nabyo biturutse muri Libani, bituma ijoro rya kera ryose ryashize abantu muri Haifa bari gusabwa kujya mu bwihisho. nta makuru bakomerekejwe muri ibitero ajya hagaragara ni ibitero byakozwe mu gihe abasirikare bo muri Israel na bo muri Amerika bagaragaje yuko bafite icyizere cyo guhagarika imirwano hagati ya Israel na Hezbollah ku mugoroba wo kuri wa gatanu itangazo ryo muri White House ryavuze ko perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Joe Biden hamwe na perezida w'Ubufaransa Emmanuel Macron baganire ku bijyanye n'ingamba zo guhagarika imirwano muri Libani mu kiganiro bakoreye kuri telefone televiziyo yo muri Israel yitwa Channel 12 yavuze yuko ifite amakuru ko hari utuntu dukeya dusigaye kumvikanaho hagati y'igihugu cya Israel n'umutwa Hezbollah ku buryo mu gihe gito gishoboka impande zombi zishobora guhagarika imirwano ngo ikibazo kimwe gisigaye nk'uko aya makuru ya Channel 12 abihamya ngo nuko Israel ikomeje gushimangira ko Ubufaransa butagomba kuba businya ku masezerano cyangwa ngo w'umunyamuryango wa komite mpuzamahanga igenzura ishyirwa mu bikorwa ry'aya masezerano ibingibi bikomaka ku myitwarire y'Ubufaransa bwagaragaje mu mezi ashize irimo kwamagana ibikorwa bya Israel cyane cyane bikozwe na President Macron ubwe Emmanuel Macron aherutse gusaba yuko Israel yafatirwa ibihano birimo no kutongera kugura intwaro aho yabisubiyemo kenshi avuga yuko ariyo nzira yonyine yo guhagarika intambara n'amakimbirane kuva ubwo umwana wa Tel Aviv ndetse na Paris waje magatotsi mu buryo bugaragara ikibazo cya kabiri n'ingingo ya 13 hirebana n'ubutaka bwo ku mupaka wa Israel na Libani butavugwaho rumwe ahanini kubera ibibazo by'uko biri ku ruhande rushaka kubwitirira ku ruhande rwa Libani bemeye ko Amerika izatanga ibaruwa yemerera Israel kugira ubwisanzure mu guhangana n'icyayitera cyose kivuye muri Libani cyane cyane kirebara n'iterabwoba ariko ngo icyo batumvikanyeho neza ni ibijyanye n'uburenganzira bwo kohereza intwaro zabo aho bashaka mu gihugu cyabo muri Libani umwe mu bayobozi bakuru muri Israel yabwiye Channel 12 ati byinshi mu bikenewe byamaze kumvikanwaho ariko mu bisigaye harimo ibishobora gutuma amasezerano aseswa nubwo arakiri mabisi aya makuru yagiye hanze nyuma y'uko intumwa ya Washington Amos Hochstein yaganire n'impande zombi kuva ku bayobozi bakuru ba Libani ukagera kuri Hezbollah ndetse n'abayobozi ba Israel ni ibiganiro byabaye mu minsi ishize kandi byibandaga cyane ku gahenge gashoboka nyuma y'isesengura ryakozwe hari umwe mu bayobozi bakuru b'ingabo za Israel wabwiye televiziyo Channel 12 yuko ubu noneho bishoboka cyane ko haba amasezerano y'agahenge muri iyi ntambara ku rundi ruhande umuyobozi mukuru w'ingabo za Israel yabwiye abanyamakuru yuko ari ubwa mbere abahokeye no kuvuga kuri ingingo ku noneho Israel ishobora kumvikana n'umutwa wa Hamas bakagera ku masezerano yatuma imbohe zibohoka uyu muyobozi yavuze yuko umutwe w'iterabwoba wa Hamas wisanze ku gitutu cyinshi cyane cyaturutse ku gusenywa ariko ukaba warakomeje gufunga umutwe yageze naho avuga yuko na no Hamas igeze ahantu ishobora kwemera ibiganiro ko ntandi mahitamo ifite uyu muyobozi yavuze yuko Israel igiye kugera ku masezerano na Hamas kubera yuko ngo Hamas nayo yahinduye imyumvire yavuze yuko ubu Hamas yiteguye kugira ibintu yumvikana na Israel ariko ngo ntabwo bizabisobanuye yuko intambara irangiye hagataho igisirikare cya Israel cyatangaje yuko cyasanze hari misile zo mu Burusiya zavumbuwe hasuzumwe ibisigazwa bya misile umutwa Hezbollah warashe ku ngabo za Israel ziri mu majyepfo ya Libani nyuma iyo kuraswaho abo muri Israel batangiye gukora isesengura kuri misile zabasekuye maze basanga harimo misile yitwa Cornet ikorerwa mu Burusiya izi misile nizo ubwoko bwa anti-tank missiles ariko ngo abazirasaga bose barishwe nk'uko Israel yabitangaje ku mugoroba wo kuwa gatanu izo misile zo mu Burusiya zarashwe kuri brigade yo muri division 98 ingabo za Israel byabereye mu majyepfo ya Libani kandi aho byabereye Israel ivuga yuko ari ahantu h'ingenzi cyane kubera yuko ari ibirindiro bikomeye cyane by'umutwa Hezbollah harimo n'ububiko bw'intwaro hindake ubuvumo ndetse n'ibindi mu cyumweru gishize ingabo za Israel zavuze yuko zarimbuye ahantu 45 hari intwaro zirasa ibisasu bya rokete bavuze kandi yuko harimbuwe binyuze mu bitero by'indege byagabwe mu majyepfo y'igihugu cya Libani itangazo ry'igisirikare cya Israel rivuga yuko zimwe muri izo ntwaro ziri mu zari zimaze iminsi zisa mu majyaruguru ya Israel mu gihe izindi zari kuzakoreshwa mu bitero bitaha hagataho abasirikare bane b'Ubutaliyani bakomerekejwe n'igitero cya rokete cya Hezbollah cyageze mu birindiro by'ingabo ziri mu butumwa bukomatanyije bwo kubungabunga amahoro mu muryango w'abibumbye ziri muri Libani na makuru yatangajwe n'Ubutaliyani ku mugoroba Minisitiri w'ingabo w'Ubutaliyani Guido Crosetto yatangaje yuko abasirikare bane b'Ubutaliyani bari mu ngabo z'umuryango w'abibumbye muri misiyo ya UNIFIL bakomeretse byoroheje nyuma y'iturika rya rokete ebyiri z'ubwoko bwa milimetero 122 zarashe mu kigo cy'izingabo kizwi nka UNP23 kiri mu gace ka Chama. Icyo kigo cy'ingabo mpuzamahanga kiri mu mudugudu uri mu majyepfo y'uburengerazuba bwa Libani mu birometero 4.3 uvuye ku mpaka w'igihugu cya Libani na Isirayeli. Minisitiri w'intebe w'Ubutaliyane Giorgia Meloni yatangaje yuko yababajwe cyane n'icyo gikorwa kandi yukwangayikijwe cyane n'uburyo iki kibazo gikomeje gufata indi ntera. Uyu muyobozi w'Ubutaliyane we ntigeze agira uruhande ashinja iki gitero. Ukwifata kwe gutandukanye n'ibyatangajwe n'umuyobozi mu muryango umwe bw'Uburayi ashinzwe ubanye n'amahanga yitwa Josep Borrell yavuze yuko ingabo za UNIFIL zakomerekejwe na rocket ebyiri zarashwe na Hezbollah. Yakomeje agira ati nzakomeza kuvugana na ministre w'ingabo mushya wa Isirayeli kubera yuko kugira ngo ntabwo birashoboka kuva yatangira imirimo ye ntabwo turavugana. Ati ndashaka kumusaba kwirinda gukoresha ibirindiro bya UNIFIL nk'ingabo yo gukingira Israel cyangwa se nk'ibitambo by'udutero. Ikibazo nuko n'abanyamujyi hari igihuba canga abantu bakenera serivisi za printing house bamara umwanya barangisha kubera ko batazi Rich Tech Printing House. Ubuse nkubwira iki cyangwa ndeke iki ku bushobozi bw'aba bantu? Reka mpere kuri mwebwe mukora za plans y'inyubako. Barabakorera printing z'imbata zanyu kuva kuri A0 kugera kuri A4, abategura ibirori, iminsi mikuru n'ibindi. Rich Tech Printing House nibo ba mbere muri printing za banner, stickers, ibyapa n'ibindi birango byose naha wabariza. Invitations z'ubukwe, abacapa ibitabo, business cards, amafoto asanzwe y'ubwoko bwose yewe n'ayabageni, amakana yanditseho n'ibindi naha wabariza. Banafite UV printing ibafasha kwandika ku myenda, ibikombe, amacupa y'amazi, imitaka, amakaramu n'ibindi byose bakenera kwandikaho. UV printing umva naba mbere. Icyo nabemereye nuko Rich Tech Printing House niyo yonyine hano mu Rwanda ifite agahigo ko gukora amasaha 24 kuri 24 mu minsi 7 yose. Duhamagare kuri 073 832 632 62 cyangwa 073 828 5066 66. Wanatwandikira kuri email richtech.mr@gmail.com. Dukorera mu mujyi neza neza mu nyubako y'umurenge wa Nyarugenge. Ikindi kintu gikomeye cyane cyo kutihanganirwa na gato ni ukuba hari abaterabwoba bakibarizwa mu majyepfo ya Libani. Aba ngaba nibo zingiro ry'ibyago n'akaga bishobora kugera ku ngabo ziri mu kubungabunga amahoro ndetse no ku baturage b'abasivili. Ibihugu bimwe na bimwe ku mugabane w'Uburayi birimo n'Ubufaransa n'Ubutaliyani bimaze iminsi bishinja ingabo za Isirayeli kugaba ibitero kuri izi ngabo za UNIFIL z'umuryango w'abibumbye. Uburayi kandi bwamaganye icyifuzo cya Israel cyo kwirukana izi ngabo, aho Israel ivuga yuko nta kintu zimaze kubera yuko zitagira ikintu zikora ku mutwe wa Hezbollah. Tugaruke muri Israel gatoya, hari abaheza nguni benshi b'Abayahudi bo mu gace ka Hebron bahohoteye umusirikare mukuru wo mu ngabo za Israel witwa Major General Avi Bruce ubwo yari mu rugendo ngaruka mwaka rw'iyobokamana. Aba Bayahudi basagariye umuyobozi w'ingabo muri aka gace. Abo polisi batangaje yuko ngo hari abantu 5 batawe muri yombi bazira gusagarira no kwirukana uyu musirikare mukuru ndetse n'aba escort babiri bari bamuherekeje. Iki gikorwa cyaratunguranye kubera ko uyu muyobozi yaraje muri uyu mujyi kugira ngo umutekano w'aba Bayahudi ubungabungwe kubera yuko urugendo bari barimo rusanzwe ruzwi. Mu buryo budasobanutse neza bahise bamusagarira bamwirukankaho bavuga yuko ari umuhemu. Uyu mugabo w'umuyobozi mukuru w'ishami rya gisirikare muri aka gace asanzwe afitiwe urwango n'Abayahudi b'abaheza nguni bahatuye kubera ko ingabo ayoboye zaje ahangaha kugira ngo zigenzure imyitwarire yabo kubera yuko abo bantu batuye ni mu butaka bwashimuswe muri West Bank. Igisirikare cya Isirayeli cyavuze yuko itsinda ry'abasore ari ryo ryagerageje kugirira nabi Major General Avi Bruce ndetse ngo nibashaka yuko izi ngabo zihaguma kugira ngo rero babone ukuntu bazajya bakora ibyo bishakiye byose mu gushyamirana n'abanyapalestine bari basanzwe batuye hafi ngaha. Barasaba yuko izi ngabo zigenda. Buri mwaka 2000 by'abanyamasengesho b'Abayahudi bahurira ahangaha muri Hebron kugira ngo hizihizwe isomwa ry'igitabo gitagatifu cya Torah. Abo ngabo bibanda ku nkuru iboneka muri Bibiliya ivuga yuko Abraham yaguze ikibanza hangaha ndetse kwariho hashyinguwe umugore we Sara. Mu myaka ishize urugendo rwitwa rw'iyobokamana rwagaragayemo ugushyamirana gukomeye cyane hagati y'Abayahudi n'Abanyapalestine. Kuri inshuro rero ingabo za Isirayeli zari zahisemo gufata ingamba zirimo kubuza Abayahudi kwigira ahantu bashatse, kimwe no kubuza Abanyapalestine kwerekeza ahantu Abayahudi bateraniye. Ndabizi yuko ukenera gutemberera i Musanze mu ruhengero rw'imihunge. Nawe uri mu mahanga uzaza kurukira ahangaha mu mizi y'ibirunga n'imisozi y'amasimbi ahantu hakubereye ni muri Jod Apartment ziherere mu Kizungu mu gace ka VVIP. Ugeze rwagati mu mujyi ni iminota 5 kugera kuri Jod Apartment ugasanga tugutegereje ngo tukwakirane yombi. Dufite inzu z'abacumbika igihe kirekire zifite ibintu byose nkenerwa mu nzu nk'ibikoni, intebe n'utubati, cyangwa tugacumbikira abashobora kumaramo igihe gitoya. Dufite kandi imodoka zikodeshwa ku bazikeneye by'igihe kirekire cyangwa kigufiya. Iyo uje waca ngaha kandi Musanze uraduhamagara tukagufata ku kibuga cy'indege. Umutekano ni wose muri Jod Apartment. Duhamagare kuri 0788 86 2539 cyangwa usure website yacu ya jodapartment.com.